good morning. Finally back on the water. We're at El Scottsdale Park here outside of Savannah, which is owned by the Chatham County Parks and Recs. It's a nice little pond they got here, dark water. We're waiting on Cleveland, the fireman Walker. So we'll wait on him. I'm actually out on the water already just to kind of get everything ready and see if I can catch a fish before he gets here. Say I'm already one up, that way he's got to work a little harder. So stay tuned, and we're gonna switch over to the GoPro. I've got a new setup. I don't think you'll be able to see it because of the sun. So we've got it up front, facing back at me, where I can actually show you the baits, talk about how I'm fishing it, and then you just won't get the fish. You'll get the fish catch me reeling it in, but you just won't get the strike and all that. So stay tuned, and we'll bring you more action.
Fishing here. There's a fish. Cleveland. Look at there. Nice little fish. Nice healthy fish. Let's see what it measures here. Let's see what it measures. Policeman one, fireman one, tied up. 16 and a half. Nice fish, nice healthy fish. Fishing offshore, baby. Tied up, 1-1. Fireman 1, police 1. All right, no skunk. No skunk today. That's what I'm talking about, hey. For shore fishing with a shaky head. Better now. It's a little bit better. Got one. I'm looking at my side scan and my down imaging as I'm working fish. probably about a 12-inch fish. About a 12-incher. Leave.
I just saw you, yeah. That's two already, right?
Yeah.
That first one has a size to it?
16 and a half. Twelve and three quarter.
Big head.
You know it. Huh? I marked the fish right there, and I kept throwing and throwing and throwing.
It's a big one.
Yeah. Caught them all in deep water. You ain't caught any more?
I caught one little one. But when I set the hook, he was flying back that way. That's why I wish he was close to the camera. I mean, he literally just went.
Nope. Check this out. Just for your knowledge and my knowledge, there's a bowl right there. And that's where they're holding at.
That's what all them motherfuckers do on live though.
Yeah.
They find that cool and shit on them for hours. That's what we're taking.
There's another bowl right here.
Yeah, that's where I caught that big one that day.
Moon going down now, so it might go to biting.
That pressure might be changing.
See, it's 3 foot where I'm sitting at.
That's crazy. It's like 11 or 12.
On the other side. Yeah, I marked a pretty good school right here a while ago, and I lost them. I couldn't find them again. All right, we're finally off the water. We fished till about 2 o'clock. Man, it was tough. So the police ended up with two, and the firemen ended up with two. So we got to do it again. I reckon sometime in the near future. But thank you for joining us, and make sure you like the video, you make sure you subscribe to the channel. As far as the channel goes, every Thursday we host Main Contained Fishing Podcast. It's streamed on YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, and over on Binion Outdoors channel as well. So just make sure you subscribe and come watch the live and enjoy the live chat with us. So, fish on.
Let me show you my countryside through these old headlights. We can take this road.